Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kids, it's really great to see you again. Are you ready to rock on the class for today? If you say so, let's start by praying. Istirahat bersiap, doaan, sikap berdoa. Membaca doa sebelum belajar. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma warzuqni fahma. Ya Allah, tambahkanlah ilmuku dan pertinggikanlah kecerdasanku. Amin. And now I'm going to call you one by one. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and hope that you are too. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and hope that you are too. Good morning, Arjuna, how are you? I'm good, alhamdulillah. Good morning, Kanita, how are you, Kanita? I'm okay, alhamdulillah. Good morning to you, and good morning to me. Good morning, everybody, how are you? I'm awesome, alhamdulillah. Great job, kids. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather, everyone? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy? Is it sunny? Please tell me. Today is rainy. Okay, now put your hands up and let's sing Rain, Rain, Go Away. 3, 2, 1, go. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little children want to play. Rain, rain, go away. Thank you, friends. And now let's start pray. When rainy day. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma sayyiban nafian. Amin. Before we start our learning today, let's make two essential agreements. One thing that you can do and don't during learning time. What? Satu, apa sayang? Oh iya bagus, tidak boleh berisik. Sebaiknya bagaimana? If you want to speak, please do it one by one by raising your hand. Good answer, Kimi. Dua, apa lagi sayang? Oh, jangan kabur. That's really good. Sebaiknya bagaimana? Oh, it's teacher on camera. Ask permission to your teacher if you wanna go. Thank you, friends. Good answer. Hari apa? Hari apa? Hari apa sekarang? Hari Senin, hari Senin, hari Senin sekarang. Bulan apa? Bulan apa? Bulan apa sekarang? Februari, Februari, Februari sekarang. Sekarang kita berada di bulan Februari. Tempat kita apa ya teman-teman hebat? Oh iya betul, tempat rekreasi di kota Tangerang Selatan. Nah untuk subtema yang akan Bu Eka bicarakan hari ini adalah tentang pakaian yang cocok untuk pergi ke suatu tempat rekreasi. And now I'm going to ask you to play guessing game. I will dress up accordingly and can you guess where am I going with this outfit? Okay, now close your eyes and let's count. 1, 2, 3, go! Ta-da! Look at my outfit now. Where am I going? To the mountain. Good answer. And now, please close your eyes again. One more time. Ta-da! Look at me and look at my outfit. Where am I going with this kind of outfit? Swimming pool. Great job, kids. You can answer it. Thank you. And now close your eyes again. I will change my outfit. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you, kids. Now please take out your book and open page number 6. Let me show you how to stamp the picture using the water pen. Pertama-tama, teman-teman silahkan memilih cat air kesukaan, warna kesukaan teman-teman. Boleh biru, kuning, merah, hijau, dan yang lainnya. Kemudian, tuangkan cat air pada piring yang kecil. Lalu, siapkan bonggol sawi. Dan, boleh tambahkan sedikit air bila teman-teman merasa cat airnya terlalu kental. Kemudian, aduk-aduk rata. Dan siap untuk dicap pada gambar buku halaman 6. Nah, simsalabim, prok-prok-prok jadi apa? Wow, it looks like a flower. Kalian juga bisa mencampur warna, dua warna yang berbeda. You can also mixing two different colors and you can tell me what is a new color that you find. Silakan teman-teman. Selamat mengerjakan. 1, 2, 3. Sambil menunggu teman-teman mengerjakan tugas, Bu Eka memperkenalkan lagu Beca. Yuk kita nyanyi. 1, 2, 3. Saya mau tamasya berkeliling-keliling kota, hendak melihat-lihat keramaian yang ada. Saya panggilkan beca, kereta tak berkuda. Beca, beca, coba bawa saya. Sepertinya teman-teman sudah selesai ya mengerjakan tugas. Hebat, you are doing very great job. And you got 10 stars from me. Thank you friends. But before closing our learning today, let's do reflection. How do you feel? Do you feel sad? Do you feel angry? Do you feel tired? Or you feel happy? Cannot hear you? Happy? Oh, that's really great. Thank you. And now, please tidy up and put back all the materials. Come on, let's tidy up. Everybody's tidy up, tidy up, tidy up. Everybody's tidy up, just like Russia, just like Alifa, just like Kimi, thank you, just like Raya. Okay friends, we have done all for today, and now let's start for praying. Istiqdadan, bersiap. Doaan, sikap berdoa. Membaca doa pulang sekolah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahitawakkaltu ala Allah. La haula wa la quwata illa billah. Amin. My friend, it's time to go home. It's time to go back. It's time to go home. My friend, it's time to go home. It's time to go back. It's time to go home. Goodbye all boys. Bye bye bye. Goodbye all girls. Bye bye bye. Goodbye teachers. Bye bye bye. Goodbye everybody. Thank you very much. May Allah bless you. Salaman, mengucapkan salam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you tomorrow, see you tomorrow, see you tomorrow. Bye.